Super Mushi, thanks for the 9 months. Welcome back, man. A three to go till you're in the year club. What games do I play except HOTS right now? Well, I mean, if you're talking about games I used to play, you can just go look at the About Me section. I played a lot of different games. Right now, I mostly play HOTS and like just the auto chess variants. Those are like the games I play the most right now. Three to go. You already know, Super Mushi. Oh my god, this is a giant looking reaver.
Please, no one ever talks to you. Assist our ally.
Dude, we look so big. Holy crap, we look so big. Does Chogall normally look this big? I feel like the reaver makes us look bigger.
10 seconds. Five, four. Three, two, one. Let the battle begin.
Actually, they don't have good healing. They have Uther healing. Chogall is not bad poke. Chogall is not bad poke. Maybe we can outpoke him. He didn't hit me with a single spell. Dude. If they want to fight me plus a minion wave, I'm down. Minion wave's on our side. Let's go. Ooh. This Mephisto kind of annoying. Maybe a Mephisto main. Scare the minion wave real quick here. Uh oh. Yo, what's up, Sweat? And Doogie, welcome back, guys. Much appreciated. Thanks for the Twitch primes. Thanks for the support. We don't got any things right now, Doogie, but we'll get some. We'll get some. You already know.
Capture the shrines. Inherit the Dragon Knight's power. And lay waste to this forsaken kingdom.
Oh, we chunking them. We chunking them good. Uther's almost doom. We're almost successfully poking. The poke is almost a success. Just gotta get a moon. No. Oh shit, we're in there! Let's go! Uther baby! You banned the Lunara, but you didn't ban the Chogall. Didn't ban the Gull. Ooh, Gull poke damage. Gull poke damage. You don't know about the Gull poke damage. Ba, 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 ba. Clear the way first, team. It's 3v2. Gotta take some trades wherever we can.
Most exciting C hero pod.
Wait, we're wrecking this! We're wrecking this, baby! Let's go! Uther down! They don't got Uther! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, let's go out now. Oh, that's kind of scary though. Let's go! The beats! They weren't ready for the beats! Doing it. I don't know how, but we're doing it, chat. Uh-oh. We're doing it. I'm missing like 10 years of soaked mid, though. Uh-oh. Oh, book it. We booked it. We're fine. Book it back. Book it back. Book it back. Ooh, knock back. Knock back. Auto attacks. Dude, they're so low. They're so freaking low, dude. Oh shit, we're bodying! Let's go.
Killing spree.
What the? I don't know about that D-Storm. I'm full HP, man. I don't think that D-Storm is gonna do 4.6k. Boom! We're bodying. Last pick Chogall was the play. We're bodying. They don't know about the last pick Chogall damage, baby. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill this guy too. We didn't kill anyone. Are you kidding me? How did we not kill anyone? What? Chogall sucks. Yo, Oriasaur Rex, thank you for the sub. Glad to join the stream. How did we not kill anyone? What the? I wanted to go in. Oh, I might have Omega jebaited the Tyranda. Oh no! Feels bad, man. Damn, that was 4v5. Chogall sucks. Oh well, he's scaling. Yeah, the passive is like, if Gaul uses it, you get 25% increased damage. If Cho uses it, you get 25% increased armor. But you can only get one. Only one of the two can be active, you know? Not looking good all of a sudden. Feels bad, man. Guys, Spectral Leech, isn't it? Oh, he didn't go Spectral Leech. There's a chance. There's actually a chance. Take any freebies we can get here. Make sure we don't lose our keep too though. Hunt something! Hunt something! It's literally 4v5, hunt something! I can't see anything! Let me out! I can't move! Get me in there! Get me out of here! Holy shit! Kill something! How are they alive? How are they still alive? Chogall, big god! I'm dead. How are they alive? I don't understand how they're alive. My brain, dude. Oh my god. God, I feel like we created so much space too. My brain. We lack damage with Illidan? We probably do, but that was a 4v5 where I was in front of all three of them. I do not know how my team is so slow at dealing damage. That really should have been all of them dying. They messed something up. There's no way they didn't mess something up. It was a 4v5 that turned into a 3v5 where I was in front of all three of them. And they were all chasing and doing damage to me. There's no way they don't all die there to an Illidan chasing from our keep if we don't mess up something. Definitely messed up something. It kind of happened again. They got our keep this time, but it could be worse. Easy clap kill. I can't see anything again. I hope Tron is okay. Oh, what the? Hey, this is a pretty nice scene to pop out of. Oh, I don't know. Couldn't see anything, and when I could again, they're all 1 HP right next to me. That's what I like to see. Killing spree. Looks like Toronto wasn't okay in the end, but you know what? We'll take those. Yo, what's up, Slash Board? Thank you for the resub. Hopefully the stream can make you a little bit less Slash Board. No guarantees though, no guarantees. This Arthas is pretty free kill. It's gonna be around here somewhere. Whatever. We need to get 20. I don't think we can push with the DK. They're just gonna go on us. Get 20 first. That's not good. Oh, nice. That's not good. Just gonna get entombed. Oh, our thing silenced all of them, dude. Our bomb silenced all four of them, fuck. Dude, our bomb silenced all four of them. That's a Omega Pog if I've ever seen one. Get over here, Pickles! He doesn't have silence in Tomb! He doesn't have silence Omega lol in Tomb! We won. We flipped and won. Oh, that's just good stuff right there. We won. No silence in Tomb, baby. Sidestep that Leo, you already know. Ain't nothing standing between me and my Chogall win! Ain't nothing standing between me and my Chogall win! Smack! Smack! First try Chogall! First try Chogall, we made it.
Revel in your triumph.
Pog. Is Chogall OP? Hell nah. Hell nah. Maybe Gaul can be Sid. Maybe you can call Gaul OP. Choj is a piece of poop. Gaul, historically, has always had really good damage numbers. Add during the best part, feels bad, man. Nothing I can do, though. Alright, well. Chogall down, feels good.